Sí. Today's not been very good. Sorry, I was rocking back and forth, and that might make you sick. I found out that my uncle's in the hospital. He's in ICU. He's out. I'm not really sure what's going on. So tomorrow, driving to go visit, see what's going on. It's about a 2-hour drive, so hospital he's in isn't the greatest, but I'm trying to get tired and get to sleep tonight so I can actually drive. But my cough has come back and now my nose is really, really itching, like I'm trying to sneeze. So yeah. That was my heat pump. Just been a rough day. Hoping that I can get there tomorrow, and they're like, "Oh, he's improved a lot. He's on the road recovery. He'll be out of ICU, and he'll be home next few days." That would be the best news. I don't know what the news will be, but I hope that's the equivalent. But to kind of give you an idea, my brother is flying in from Texas. So, just rough. I had talked to him just a few days ago. Vlog here. This is going to be a guerrilla style. Doing on my phone, just going to upload it from my phone. Because right now I need to get to bed and at least try to get some sleep. Talk to you tomorrow.